Jack, strange old night, disappointing result, although that's not the be-all and end-all in pre-season. What did you make of it?
Yeah, it was a strange night. I mean, the pre-season games that we've talked about aren't really about the result. It's more about the fitness. I mean, yesterday we did a big running session, and just another sort of training session for us. I mean, obviously it gets competitive, and the result does get you at the end. But it's a good way on getting good. Keeping on track on the way to our good fitness, and hopefully we can be ready for when the season starts.
And have you ever had a 95 minute half time break before?
No, it was crazy. You know, we thought the game was going to get called off. Actually, it was thunder was quite bad, and we were having to wait 30 minutes after the last lightning strike before we could go out. But lucky it passed, and we managed to get going. But it was a bit strange. Yeah.
Time to go home. Generally, how do you think the tour's been? Has it been beneficial?
Yeah, it's been really good. I mean, it's been great for some of the young lads to come in and bond with the first team, get some good experience, and it's been good for us to see what they're like, and it helps. It's like Mike settle in, and it's been a good trip. I mean, the result obviously been good tonight, but the previous game was good, and it's been a good trip. We've got some good fitness from it and good bonding. So.
And 4 weeks to go till the Premier League kicks off. Are you happy with the way things are going?
Yeah, we've still got a good month yet. We've got some good games back in Wales, and some games in England, and we'll hopefully, as it gets closer to the season, we'll be concentrating more on the result probably, and more on the fitness, and get that competitive side to it. So.